West Bengal Governor Jagdeep Dhankhar said he was stunned as TMC MP Kalyan Banerjee launched a tirade against him while urging the Trinamool Congress supporters across the state to file police complaints against the governor so that police action can be taken against him after he retires. Kalyan Banerjee also claimed that it was at his behest the three TMC leaders, Fahad Hakim, Subrata Mukherjee and Madan Mitra, and former Kolkata Mayor Sovan Chatterjee were arrested in the Narada sting operation case. "I know no criminal proceeding can be initiated against the governor, but I will request each and everyone to lodge complaints at the concerned police stations wherever the governor has provoked violence, dividing religion. A case can be started the day he retires," Kalyan Banerjee told reporters in Hooghly district. Kalyan Banerjee further said that the cases filed against Jagdeep Dhankhar can be taken up for legal action as and when he ceases to be the governor. Urging the TMC supporters to lodge a complaint against him, Kalyan Banerjee said, so that he can be lodged in the presidency jail where he sent the five leaders. Reacting to Kalyan Banerjee's comments, Jagdeep Dhankhar, without countering the allegation, said he was stunned but would leave the matter to the discretion of Bengal people. "He is senior functionary at 8th official at Mamta official. He is senior parliamentarian at Lok Sabha sect. He is senior advocate at Bar Council India at Bar and Bench. Just stunned but leave the matter to sound discretion of cultured people of West Bengal and media," Jagdeep Dhankhar said.